this project. Are some red felt. This is coral red. It's not Christmas red. It's hard to tell on the camera, but it is coral red, which is brighter than Christmas red. And I got some cream colored felt for the outside and inside. Some green ribbon, about 12 inches. You need green embroidery thread or floss. Same color as the ribbon would be nice. Red embroidery floss. Same color as the felt. Some buttons. So the first thing I'm going to do is pin the large rectangle onto the felt, and you want to leave a rim so that when you cut the border with the pinking shears, you can see the jagged edge. So I've got my pin. just tied in a bow. You want to cut about an inch and a half. Inch and a half. Inch and a half. You want to get your green embroidery floss. It doesn't say how many strings to use though. Are a mess, but it's actually the nail polish remover that's ruining them, so I can't polish them. Gotta give them a break. It's not very neat back here. Nobody's gonna see that. I'm not pretending like I know. I'm not a professional embroiderer, sewer. I'm just getting the job done. Okay. So there's the cherry stem. So I don't lose my needle. I put it back in my other needle holder. So everything's just going.